me see if I got a mic. Yeah, here we go. Here's the microphone. Let me just say something to you real quick. Man, he made it today, man. Roy, just take that right there if you don't mind.
Good morning, Shreveport and Simple Church. Thank you very much. It's nice to be here. My name is Roy Orbison Jr., and this is Little Roy 3. So it's a little funny for people that there's a junior, but it's even more.
He's got it in his jeans already. Y'all saw that? It's in his jeans. Well, the reason I wanted to say, man, this is a pretty special time because you came in town to celebrate, obviously, Mr. James Burton.
Yes.
That, what a great, amazing, the whole Black and White Project. Tell us just a little bit about what happened last night, why you came in, and we're just honored that you'd be here.
Well, we came here because we love James, and I'm here on behalf of my brothers, Wesley and Alex, and my parents, Barbara and Roy, and we just owe a lot of thanks to James, and the music's so good, but we came here to celebrate with you guys the car show and the art space and the James Burton Foundation.
Yes.
And it's just been so nice. We've gotten to know so many of you, and Louise and James have rolled out the red carpet, and there's just so much music history here, too. I'm happy to be here. Elvis and Hank Williams, I feel them all around the streets. So, that's why we're here.
Give it up for Roy Orbison Jr. in the house, man!
Thank you.
Thank you for coming, bro. We appreciate you coming, man. And the third, Roy Orbison the third, right there, man. So, so awesome, man. One more time, give it up for him while James have a seat. Good job, Roy. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go ahead, have a seat there, James, because I'm kind of tripping out.